basketball court.
That's it. But they, about the basketball court, Sarah. One of the things that I was asked to do while I was in Wunmu was to have a look at the basketball court that the Rotary Club of Margaret River played a significant part in providing some years ago, and to find out whether the community and the children and the school find out what sort of value they're getting out of that, and what may have been done to improve the court, and just generally a story of the court.
The basketball court in Wunmu community is used every day from dawn till dusk, all different purposes. It's a big community hub, from children using it in their breaks at school, community meetings, all community meetings are at the basketball court, and every evening there's children and adults playing, talking, socialising at the basketball court. Since it's been built, it's been well maintained, which shows its value in the community. The lights have been repaired, they're on timers now, so they're on every evening, they turn off at a certain time, so children go to bed and get up for school the next day. And all the shade sails, they've been repaired before they've gone to disrepair. It's absolutely important for there to be a place for people to be in the day, but especially in the evening, getting people out of, you know, houses, having lights, having a place where people can just have fun and enjoy being together. Being a small community, but probably for any community, the people being in good spirits, people looking after each other and enjoying being with each other is very, very important for having a good functioning and positive community. And the basketball court supports all of this.
Fantastic. Thank you, Sarah. Very much appreciated.